Good morning, everybody. Well, in this game, anyway. Circle of Mania is back again. And, let's see. I'm excited! I'm so thrilled! We found some cool shit! I'm... Hyped! Okay. Found the ship. Recap. Found a fucking ship! Look at this! Look how cool it is! Only downside is we need some shit. Upside, we found a fucking compass. Ba-da-ba-da-da-ba, compass! Alright, let's go... straight north. Let's go hit that island, see what's up. We have to use our raft still, because that's all we have, but that's okay. And then, we can very easily just go, if we go straight south, we'll run back into our island. This is our island, I'm saying. Oh, I should also throw these on for now, just because it's supposed to make our sailing speed faster, so... Yeah, that island. That was a great island. That's the best island we've found by far. There's a ship on it. We killed the pirate captain. So, we did that too, didn't we? So, journal. Jay? No. Quests. Previous section? Sea Hunter. Yes, so I have one of those. So I have to go back to him. Don't remember where he's at is the big problem. I think he's over there. So... let's go check out some islands over here to try and get the materials we need. And then after that, we can head back... I'm going to call that our base for now. Are there still pirates up there? There might be pirates right there still. We'll find out when we go back. Also, I need to make an extra fire, because I don't have one, so I might as well do that now. Do I have flint? I do. I have to use some wood for that. Balls. That's fine. So now we're at... how much wood do we have? 22, so we need 18 wood. Okay. And I'm just saying that out loud because I've actually got a sticky note here that I'm keeping track of what I need because I'm kind of an idiot, so... otherwise I will forget. Why are we drifting? I'm gonna go to that one. It's actually got... yeah, so... yeah, if we go straight south, we shouldn't be able to... we'll run into the island, so... looks like there's something going on up here, so let's... do I have any food? I swear I can make something out... yeah, this makes a bamboo fishing pole. I just need a bamboo pole and stringy material, which I don't know how I would get that either. So I won't eat that yet, but... do I have any of the green one? I do. I'll eat those. There we go. I'm like watching it because I'm like paranoid the ship's gonna goddamn disappear. I'm so excited, I really want that. Because like we could make the other one of these, like we can make, what is it called? We can make a sailboat. But if I do that, then I lose materials for the giant superboat. Over there. Let's go see what's up here. This doesn't look like there's gonna be a lot of shit on it, but you know, might as well check it out since we're here. This game's actually pretty cool. I wasn't sure how good it would be, but I'm enjoying it now that I'm kind of picking it up a little bit. You know, that's the thing about games. You have to figure out how they work, and then once you do, you know, it's a lot more enjoyable. It's also it's very nice. It's quite pretty. Is this a good guy or a bad guy? He's got a shovel. No red bar is a good guy. Ah, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Looks at you with a blank stare, saying nothing. Traveler, you look like a fine sailor. Maybe you can help me out. Did you know there's buried treasure somewhere on this island? Really? Word around the sea led me here. I would go search myself. I'm a bit tired. If you'd be willing to search to find the treasure, I've got something that might benefit you on your sailing expeditions. Totally. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll do that. It's on this island. I mean, I'm going to pull a weapon out because I don't trust him and he might fucking try and kill me. But, that's what I've learned. If I learned anything playing DayZ, it's that it's always fucking have a weapon because someone's going to kill you. So what the fuck? How'd he get here? He has no boat. I'm weary from my trout. That's because you fucking swam all the way here, it would seem. Look for treasure on the ground, okay? I see a lot of plants. There's a fucking rock. Volatile? What does that mean? Oh! Oh, it blew up! Why did I not expect that? Ah! That was stupid. What? I read volatile and I was already hitting it, and then my mind went, wait a minute, and then it exploded. Okay, well, I might be a fucking idiot. Don't judge me. I wonder what the point of that boulder is then, because I can't mine it, it just explodes. Unless there is a safe way to mine it that I don't know about. There very well might be. I don't know. Looking for treasure. This isn't really helping us at all with the whole giant boat situation, but I'm not going to turn down treasure. That would be stupid. I mean, I don't see anything. Literally, I just see this fucking grass swat. This fucking grass that they put down with the paintbrush over and over. Which is fine, I don't mind. It's a game. I don't expect every piece of grass to be individually fucking rendered. Is that another one of the blow-uppy ones? Yeah, okay, so what if I hit it, like, once? Then I run away. Don't understand. Huh. I don't understand how this should work. At all. Because now it's, I mean, is that bar? Like, maybe it's got like a health bar that you have to mine it slowly? I have no idea. I mean, it's not blowing up. So if we just keep slowly chipping away, because, like, I see a health bar there. But it's, oh, there it is. I can see it from, no, it's gone now. So I think, yeah, that probably regenerates or something. Oh, we did it. Okay, we got a volatile rock. Okay, that took a long time. Let's see if my theory is correct. I have no idea. I have no idea how these work. That just confused me, because I just hit that one repeatedly. What is... Oh, is this... Hey! Strong plant... No, strong. I don't know if that counts. If plant fiber and strong plant fiber are the same thing, we have plenty. If they're not, then we do not. I have no idea. Maybe they're just magic. Maybe you just have to... You can't hit them continuously. I don't fucking know. Still don't see any treasure. I found a sand dollar, whatever that's for. Sand flower. Oh, okay. I thought it was sand dollar. I'm smart. If I was a pirate, where would I put treasure? Well, I'd put it underground, I would imagine. Buy some trees? No. No. If I was a pirate, where would I put my shit? Somewhere. In the island, surely. Now, if I go into my missions, quests, main, previous section, no, quests, previous section, main quest, no, no, quest. Well, how come I can't accept that? I'm confused. Because I thought not my problem, I don't know why it's called, with a spelt like not as in tie a knot, but, you know, maybe they're just being clever and making a piratey-ish, because pirates tie knots, probably, I don't know. Why am I trying to explain this game? It's not my... I didn't make it, so I don't have to explain shit. I just have to play it. I don't see anything. So I'm about ready to just say this guy's a moron and be on my way. Because I don't see anything here. I'm going to go tell him that. I'm going to go tell him he's a bumbling moron. I mean, I could be a moron. Maybe I walked over it. It's highly possible. But... I don't know why I couldn't accept your quest. That confused me.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I know. You stare at me with a blank stare. Discuss. Yes. Keep a treasure eye on the ground. I did! Okay, so, I don't know. So, okay, hold on. I got an idea. So we'll go north. So north, so south. So we'll just say south of that is a treasure island. We'll do that. That's what we'll do. And then from the treasure island, we will fuck off and go somewhere else. Where? I don't know. And then we can always come back here at a later date and get the treasure. That may or may not actually be here. Okay, let's see. If we go... we keep going north, we'll run into that, those two over there. That's a big one. That's like a fucking mountain. Don't know if I want to deal with that right now. So let's wander around the fucking side of this and see what we can see. Yeah, I definitely didn't see anything, like, blatantly treasury looking, so... I don't know. It didn't look very well, though. I'm very bad at this whole combing beaches. I'll do a grid system, like, and fuck it, I'll just wander about and hope that I run into something useful. And also, knock on wood, my headset hasn't been fucking up at all today. This is amazing. I've done, like, many recordings of different games, and this is totally fucking chill. It's excellent. Now we can run again. I say I'm not going to keep looking for treasure, but I'm kind of still looking for treasure a little bit while I'm wandering. There's nothing over there. And then south is... wait, south... oh, that'd be south. So our ship's that way, right? Yes. No. No, our ship's over this way. So Ship Island, as we'll call it from now on, is over there. That's... no, is it? So that must be Ship Island. I feel like that's not right. No, that's it. Okay, cool. That's Ship Island over there, so... I mean, I guess we might as well just, fucking... yeah, there's no treasure here. You're an idiot. You're an imbecile. A blithering idiot. I also like he stares at you with a blank stare and says nothing. Oh, until you talk to him. Oh yeah, I'm looking for treasure. There's some treasure on the island. Where? I'm too tired to look for it. If you could find it, that'd be swell. No. I found a ship. And it's a really super awesome. And I want it. Because my raft is sad and pathetic. Okay, fuck. We're just going to go further south. We're going to go over to these ones and see what's up. Is what we'll do. What if I put a flag? No, why would I waste? Why would I do that? That's irrelevant. I mean, it would show that I've been here, but I mean, why? If I just keep track of things, it'll be fine. Go. So I just have to go back south, and then it's the one, that one. Okay, it'll be fine. Now, do we go to the big mountain one, or do we go... let's go to this one first. So I'm kind of... oh, no, we're going the wrong way again. I really don't want to get lost, because I really want to get back to that ship, and I'd be really sad if I got lost. So if we go back slightly... so it's like north... north, northeast? I don't know how to say it, like if it's in the in-between one. Whatever, it should be fine. If we just go back to the south, that's the only island there, we should hit it. Should be fine. We should be able to see it from there, so we'll just aim for that island, the south-ish. Should be good. Oh yeah, do I have flint? Oh, I have some flint. I made a fire. Good, I don't need to do that. I wonder what these fucking do. Can I make like a... can I craft those? Oh. He says as he drifts fucking a sea. No. Wonder what those are for. Oh, merchants might be interested. Maybe if I just read the description, I would fucking know. Alright. We're sailing on the sea. I feel like... sorry if this is slightly boring, like this, you know, in general, but hey, I wanted to play it, so... you guys have to watch. You don't have to watch it, actually. I'd be thrilled. Please watch it. Please watch it. But yeah, you don't have to watch it, so I don't feel bad. I don't know. That's one of my philosophy-type things. I figure, you know... if you don't want to watch the series, you don't have to watch the series. And then if you don't want to watch stuff in the actual episode, I mean, you can always fast forward the episode. I mean, it's because I think it makes more sense that way. Just because what about like me? I like stuff that's really long and like boring and just talky and kind of chillish, instead of jump cut heavy. Because I do like I put a lot of YouTube videos on in the background as I'm doing like League of Legends or just other shit on my computer. And it's always nice to have like long, like a lot of NerdCube series, like the long ones. I watch those a lot more than his jump cut edited ones. Just because it's like more, it's not more content. I mean, it is more content, but it's more, I don't know. There's less going on and it's more chill. That's my theory. And I'm really lazy, so I don't like editing a lot. Also a thing. Okay, so this island is fucking huge. If we just go to the south end of the island, though, we'll be able to get back to where we were, so. And then I'll leave the boat here, because that'll be helpful. And then we'll just do a, we'll do an explore around. This looks like a, I already see some shit. There's gotta be a lot of good stuff here, so we'll hope we get our materials we need, and then we can go back. Alright, probably carry, I don't know. Oh, it's windy. This is Windy Island. Wonder if there's anything on this island. Probably. It's been something on most of the islands, really. Yeah. Oh, cool. So if I just do that, it just takes it all. Fantastic. Oh, and a plant. Good, good. Yeah. Oh, that's just a white flower. Doesn't really help me. I mean, I'm sure it does help me, but it's not what I want. Let's get up this fucking hill, see what we can see. I can see the frame rate shitting itself. Why is it running at 20 FPS now? I don't like that. There we go, 30. Much better. Yay, piece of wood. I'm just gonna make a tick here. Every time I get an item I need, I'll tick mark it off my thing so I know. And then when I have everything I need, we can stop and immediately stop anything we're doing and go fix our ship. Oh, I should save. I haven't saved in a while. It's also, I should remember to do that. Oh, hello, log. Please pick that up. Thank you. Tick. All right, that's two things. That's just a tree. I wish you could just chop down trees. Also, I don't know where I can get bamboo. I still haven't seen any fucking bamboo. This island is the island of many lags. Probably missing many things, too. Just stomping through like a moron, but... Oh, there's a log. Is that a rock? No, that's a cliff. Technically, I don't need rocks, but... I would like more rocks because they get me more things like arrows. Speaking of, I have 19. Good. I still have a bunch. This isn't even the big fucking mountainy one, is it? This is like the smaller one. The other one's like fucking taller. Don't think. I have a feeling there's not really shit on this island. So as far as I know, I think the game is procedurally generated, so it should be different every time. I don't know how that works with, like, missions and shit, because surely those have to be placed in the same place. But I don't really know, so. Well, we're way the fuck up here on a cliff now. So far, all we found is some wood, which is good, we need wood, but... Ah, there we go. Hardwood. Excellent. We only need two more of those. And then we can... We don't need to collect... I mean, we'll still collect them, obviously, but then we don't need them. We just need other shit. Kind of wish I didn't use all my wood now. Although, we're going to need wood, because to make a fire, I need to use the fucking wood. So, we're going to be going through wood constantly, which is slightly annoying. Oh, okay. I kind of want to get off this island, because it's killing my frame rate. So is that a person? How did I miss that? Alright, we'll see what that fucks up with that. Oh, please don't kill me. Okay, we're good. I don't know if there's fall damage in this game. I have no idea. I haven't gotten to the point where it matters. Definitely gonna want this out, because if this guy's a bad guy, we're going to shoot him in the head. I assume he's a person. I saw him, also. Munch on that, and on the way we'll knock down some rocks. Please don't slide. Oh, a piece of wood. I want that. I need it. I need it so much. Tick that off my thing. Tick. Sorry if I pause a bunch. It's just because I'm marking, like I said, I'm marking down the shit, so. Wasn't there a guy over there? I don't know. Maybe it's a ghost. I hope it was a ghost. I don't want to start fucking. No, not caps lock. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. I don't know why. The stone doesn't do anything, but. Wasn't there? Oh, it was just a stupid deer. You stupid deer, you fucking distracted me. What's that? I see something. Hope there's no sharks in this game, because otherwise I'm dead. This. It makes me really nervous to swim in any game. I really don't like swimming. I don't know, I'm just paranoid, like in every game. Fucking. Why is it getting dark? Is it getting dark? Oh shit, it's getting dark. Oh, balls. I don't have a. Oh, I made a fire. Okay, good. Never mind. We're good. Please keep swimming. Okay, we're not dead. That's good. I like not being eaten by shit. It's one of my favorite things. What was over here? Let me get our weapon out just in case. So, that. I think I saw a deer. That doesn't really matter to me at all. See a rock. Cool, more flint. Oh. I mean, if he's gonna be right here, I guess I care. Two wood, mark two wood. I'll deal with him later, stupid deer. Two wood. Two, already, so we got six more wood than we had before. That's good. Anything over here laying on the ground? Like a piece of hardwood, maybe? That'd be nice. Nope. Nope. No. Oh, and it's nighttime, so. Throw that down. Rest until sunrise. Oh, hello. Yay, plant fibers. It's one of those. Oh, wait. Oh, and a strong one. Okay, well, I don't care about. I don't know if that matters. I'm gonna assume that they're different things, although you'd think you'd be able to use the stronger one in place of a regular one. But, you know. Yeah, that's the mountainy island that I saw. There's the deer that I saw. Just slowly kill the deer as we wander around looking for shit. What's that? Oh, it's just a tree. It's like, what is that? Do I have to shoot it? I was kind of hoping this island would be more helpful, but so far, not much. Not much helpful. I mean, it's cool. It's laggy, but it's cool. That one's probably going to be fucking laggier. Where'd that deer go? Did you keep running? Usually they stop by now. Oh well, we'll keep wandering this way, and then we'll hop over there. And then we'll keep wandering around, hoping for shit. Them crits. Oh, cool, another rough topaz. I don't know if that's gonna... Oh, there we go. Shit. What? Really? Are you kidding me? Oh, how's he alive? Oh, okay, that's not... No, there we go. I'm gonna go see if I can pick any of that shit up, because I shot like 50 goddamn arrows. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's one of those good ones. Sweet. Give me your shit, boulder. What do you got for me? Hardstone. Cool. Probably will be helpful. I mean, I know it'll be helpful, I just... Not yet. Okay, anything up here on the ground? There's my deer. Make sure we don't fucking miss every shot again. This is kind of a big empty fucking island. There we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, the last fucking hit when he's already dead. So maybe there are headshots. Because I think that hit him in the head. I don't know. We'll keep experimenting and finding out. I have my arrows back. 4 back. I'll take it. It's better than none back. Oi, the frame rate, man. I think after this day, I might have to turn the game off and let it come back on. Maybe that's what the problem is. Okay, let's see, where are we at? Because I don't want to go up there. It just looks... I don't see anything useful from here, so probably just pass on that. Oh. What was that? Coal. A rough ruby. Cool. Okay, that's great. Not really helpful, but... Cool. Okay, so let's look at our map. We kept going south, didn't we? Because if we go north, it'll take. So yeah, we should be over here somewhere, kind of. This was the island of jack shit. Now we're gonna be going kind of like east. So that'll be like over here, kind of. So just put one there saying that's where we're going next so I don't get lost. Throw our bitch down and we're gonna go hop on it. Well, I'll do it while we're sailing. I need to make another fire. That and that. So I need to make one fire, so. I mean, I could make many, but I'll just make one for now. And then I need... Okay, I still need 15... No, wait. Hold on, I'll do the remath in a while. Because I'm trying to keep track of how much... I mean, I only need 40, so I don't know why it matters. Just keep number 40. Need 40. I have 26, I think. There we go. Now we're on this island. This big, massive-looking island. Oh. We are not, technically. Okay, well. Now we'll be. See, if I go back west and then south, so I think that right there is the Treasury Island one. Which would mean... No, wait. I don't fuck. We'll figure it out. He says before he gets really annoyed and gets lost and dies. Do I have anything to eat? I mean, I have a shit ton to eat, don't I? Pristine deer. Oh, what? Is that permanent? 12 max health permanently? Maybe. I don't know. That'd be cool. I'll take max health boost, sure. Okay, so if we go to the... This is like the... So we go to the south end of the map, we'll run into our boat, so we'll keep an eye out. Just so we can get back. Oh, I need to make more... Oh, no, I have 15. That's not bad. Give me that. Okay, we still need some more of everything, really. This last island was not... Ah, yes! Okay, we need one more piece of hardwood now. And then we'll have everything we need wood... Well, not wood-wise, but we'll have all the hardwood we need. Is that... Really? Is it right there? No. Yes, it is! Thank you, island! You are awesome! We have all the hardwood we need. Now we just need regular wood and plant fibers. Assuming that regular plant fibers don't count. Or, strong ones don't count. Which they probably... I don't know. Oh. Did I take those? No. No. There we go. Wrong button. Herp. Is that another piece of... Wow. So, there's a lot of fucking hardwood over here. Which is good. I mean, I'll take more. Sure. Why not? I'm sure it'll be coming in handy. Well, yeah, because I could use that to make the hardwood arrows, which are better. take all that shit. I guess we have to go vertical now. So let us begin our trek up the side of Mount fucking Pirate. Don't actually know. See, like, that looks like I should be able to... Why can't I cut down trees, man? I want to cut down some trees. How quickly I can get the wood if I can just chop a tree down? So quick. Oh. Fucking deer. Oh, there's a piece of fruit. Might as well grab that shit on here. Mine now. Yes. Could hunt that deer, but I mean, I have a ton of food, so I don't really care, actually. Yeah, so let's see. My health is health is 65. Still too full to eat that. I don't know. Whatever. We'll wait. Oh, deer must hit. Oh, plant. Hello. Plant fiber. Yes, plant fiber. Ooh, music. Hello, music. Oh, that's nice music. I like that. Oh, I see a piece of wood over there. Let's go get all these rocks and shit while we're over here. Oh, this is lovely now. Oh, this is very good music. I'll stop babbling for a minute. You can enjoy the peace and serenity. Strong plant fibers. Oh, the music's gone. Now you have to listen to me again. Ha ha! I'm so sorry. I thought I saw a log over here. Yeah? No? Maybe? Yes? No? I think I did. Ah, I did. Excellent. Another rock. Oh. And one of those. Still have no idea how to get bamboo. What do we got wood with? 31 wood. We need 9 more wood, and then we need a bunch of plant fibers, which is annoying, because I'm pretty sure I stopped collecting plant fibers a while ago, because I'm like, these are garbage. Oh no, I made a shit ton of fucking swatches, so I guess I shouldn't have made so many of them. I didn't know that's what they do either, so I can't be held responsible. Yay! Needs 5 more of those. We need... excuse me. We need some more of those. 8 more of those. So I'm assuming that our pickaxe weapons don't degrade, I'm assuming? It doesn't... Oh, what did I get there? Was that a fucking book? No. Okay, just look... Oh, it was in my inventory, I bet. Durr. Yes, birds. Hello. So I guess we need to get up in that fucking zone somehow. Nothing. There's a deer. I don't know how I'm gonna get up that. Can I eat this yet? Still too full to eat that. Okay. Well, that's fine. I'm just curious. I want to see if it gives us like, because it just says 12 health. Like this one says 360. Oh, it gives us health. But I think it gives us more max health. I want to see. I could be totally fucking wrong. It's highly possible that's not how that works, but, you know. I don't know, so we will find out. This episode's going fairly long, too. Hope you guys don't mind a long episode. Oh, hello. Not gonna pass up on more materials, that's for sure. Yep. Because now I got, like, a ton of flint, don't I? Fucking... Yeah, 18 flint, that's groovy. Fucking groovy. Oh, I see a log. Hardwood log, too. Nope. Gimme. Yeah, you run away. What is that? Is that... Can I pick that? Oh, it can't... Ow. Oh, I ran into it, and it was a thorn vine. Okay. That works. That's exactly... Oh, look, a plant! Ow, it hurt me! Yes, yes, you probably shouldn't run headlong into strange foreign plants with thorns on them, sir. So again, I keep meaning to go up there, but I keep going down instead of up. Have we been down here already? I don't know. Probably. Okay. We'll just go up from now on. Check this over here. Make sure I don't see anything. Uh-huh. As he says that, there's a fucking log. 7 more logs, and we will have a cool ship. Then we'll be the best pirates there ever was. Oh. 6 more, please. That would be great. Then we can be a pirate and have a first mate. Or not. What's that? It's a very weird-looking island. If I fucking chop this deer with an axe, is that effective against them? Nope. Apparently it is not effective because they just fucking leave. Is that a log? I think I saw a log. I saw this. Grab this on the way. Blah, 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 blah. Choppy chop, smashy smash, grabby grab. I did. Oh, I saw 2. Fantastic. And more thorn vine. Great. That lets me do a tripwire. Don't know why I want a tripwire. I assume for hunting purposes, but, you know. I don't know if that would actually fucking matter, because it seems like the deers just go in random fucking patterns anyway. Ah, more hardstone. Neato. Then this guy, hopefully more fibers. Hey! Cool, some more plant fibers, so we need 4 more of those guys. I think. Oh, we have 6! Oh, we only need 8. Cool, we need 2 more, it appears. I should probably try and get enough, just in case I fucking wrote it down wrong. Black flower. We have a bunch of those. We should probably make those into a potion soon. What are those? I think they make the Healy potion, if I'm not mistaken. Dun 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 dun. That looks like Mario fucking Island. Anything down there? Nothing I see. So we go up. Up we go. Up, 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 up. Into Jurassic Park Mountain. No, this is Pirate Mountain. I named it Pirate Mountain. Why am I changing the name already? Oh, is that a log? Haha, it's a log. I've always wanted a log. Oh, hello. Take you. There's probably a way more efficient way to find this shit, but I'm not looking at wikis and stuff. I'm just winging it. I feel like looking at a wiki for a game's kind of cheating. Like, you're kind of spoiling it. Like, I don't know. Oh, hello. At least for recording... Oh, 2 more. At least for recording the first time. I'm trying to do, like, a blind playthrough, so, obviously. I look up the wiki. It's not really a blind playthrough anymore. We'll have to make another fire, which is going to use more wood. Annoyingly. Was that? Probably a deer. I don't care. Can't go up that. That's good. Can I go around it? Will I slide down this? Yes, I will. Okay. Alright, that's okay. It was a deer. See? I know things. Ah, my headset. Sorry, my headset is kill- Oh, there's logs! My headset is breaking my skull. Fuck off, deer. Okay. Can I... Sweet. That's a free deer food. Yes, he was stuck in the tree. Excuse me. Works for me. Stupid deer. Now you're dead. Oh, more planty things and some logs. Excellent. Yes, some another plant fiber. So, if my numbers are correct on my paper, I only need one more, but I'm pretty sure they're wrong. I think I only need 8 of those, so I might actually have enough. Or 6. I've got 6, 7. I might... I have no idea. Yeah, I think that's right. We have enough wood, but we need 3 more. Oh, one more, come on. One more, and then I'll have enough wood for a fire. That's not the right wood. I mean, I'll take it, but... Plant fibers. So, according to my notes, that's enough plant fiber. I would like to have 2 more just to be sure. So we're not immediately going to go back. Because technically, I think we now have enough stuff to do it. I'd like one more piece of wood while we're here. Just so that we can make a fire, which we now can. And then I'll just make a loop. We've got to get back to the fucking boat. I mean, we can walk around, but I figure we might as well walk around the island to the boat. Oh, there's a piece of wood up there. So yeah, I'm just looking for a couple more plants. And actually, if I can get any more wood than I get, it's just bonus fire. So if I get 2, if I can get 3 more pieces of wood, then I can have 2 more fires worth of wood and still have enough wood for my boat. So that'd be great. There's 1. Bong. Oh, I should have not done that in a while. There's... Aha, 2. There's a mining rock. Let's go do that. Can I use this yet? Oh, it does. It permanently increases your health. That's cool. Well, then I'll have to wait and eat the other one, too, then, so I have more health. Fantastic. The more you know... Looks like there should be a plant over here, but there's not. There's another rock. Fantastic. Yep, just keep taking that. That's good. I know there's a rock to the right, but the sun was over there and it was annoying me, so I'm ignoring it. There's a fucking deer. Glad I haven't run into, like, bears and shit. I don't know if bears are in this game, but... I'd rather not find out. Just assume. Why is my health... Why is that blue? What does that mean? How's that work? Max health. 12 health. Okay. But... Okay, I don't know what that's all about. But... for some reason our... food bar is blinking green? I have no idea. I really don't know. What am I doing? Oh, is that the piece? Okay, cool. Now we have enough wood for 2 fires. Plus a little bit more as I find a couple more here. I think I saw some left. We're back to the boat, so we'll head back, I think. Hoping we have enough stuff. Stupid deer. Actually, we'll probably not head back. We'll probably make a fire. Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Yes, good, okay. Come on, if this is a plant fiber, we're... No, you dumb bitch. I want one more plant fiber, and we're totally, almost guaranteed... We're guaranteed to get the boat working. Right now, we might be 1 plant fiber short, which would be really annoying. Just, come on, please. What is that? It's a log. Come on, just 1 more of those plants somewhere, please. I don't see any, it's getting dark. Balls. That's annoying. Oh well. Do I see one from here? No, 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 I don't. I see a log. Is that a log? Yes, it is. Alright, well let's get to our raft, make our camp, and Oh no, it's getting dark so quickly. No. Alright, well, yeah, so we have 9 plant fibers. Thing is, I think I only need 8. But we also have strong plant fibers, which maybe they can count for the same thing. I don't know. We'll find out. One of those, some of those. We can make... I think we can make 3... Yeah. Should be able to make 3. Oh, yeah. Cool. All right. Oops. Oops. I'm so good at this game. Fire! Alright guys, long episode, but that's okay. I'll see you guys next time on Salt, when we'll go hopefully go fix our boat. Unless we're lost and we never find it again. Which would be depressing. Alright guys, see you later.